Enemies of Islam have worked on the Ummah for centuries and have convinced us. First, they convince you to leave Deen. This is their main and best target. If you leave Islam and leave the fold of Islam, this is ultimate success for them. If they can't make you leave your Deen, then at least they want you to worship Allah on your own. Worship Allah, but keep this religion with you. If you want to pray 5 times salat, I'll build you a mosque. What do you want? A mosque? You want an organization? You want an association? Beautiful. Takran ayanaki. Mosques, I will aid you. I'll build a mosque for you. But so long as you leave this deen between the walls of the masjid. If you want to worship Allah, if you want to grow your beard, put niqab and do it. But please, don't intimidate us. Leave us to our lifestyle. This is why, my brothers and sisters, we have to understand that if they fail to make you leave Islam, at least they want you to leave an Islam that's not the Islam of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. All prophets of Allah came with this mission to establish deen on earth, like we heard in the ayah, and aqimu deen, establish deen, wa la tatafarraqu fi. This is my role. My role is to establish deen in the world. If you go outside anyway, especially if you know on media or something, and you say, I'm out there to spread Islam, straight away arrows get pointed, fingers get pointed at you. So are you saying you're out there to Islamize the world? Look, he's an extremist, he wants to Islamize the world. Does any Muslim in the Ummah of Muhammad have doubt in this? Of course we're out there to Islamize the world. There is no hiding the pillars of our deen.